Hello, my name is Tiberiu Șerbănoiu. I am from Romania and I am product selection for sunflower crop. I work in Syngenta for sunflower in the last 16 years. So coming back to what I have here behind, so it's a new product from Syngenta. The name of the product is Sureli. This product is sulfonyl urea tolerant in terms of herbicide class. It's coming with the best tolerance to the mildew in the market, so it's visible that in Bulgaria, Romania, we have a new mildew races behind, so it's very important to cover these races. So this product from back of me, it's one of the best in terms of the mildew. We are coming with the broom rape tolerance. If you see here, it's not visible the broom rape behind. Also, it's very good in terms of disease. You see the stalk of the product is green and no any kind of stalk disease in terms of because it's very important for us to have this stalk green, because stalk green is mean no disease. After that, the most important another point very important is the seed settings. If you see here in this head, it's perfect covering the seed settings. You don't have many, you don't have empty seeds. All the seeds are fitting in the kernel. So at the end, it's very important also for us in R&D, it's very important to find the product with very good hectolitic. And I think many farmers know that the Syngenta is very good in this story, in the hectolitic. And this is our target in the research, in the R&D, to find a good product with these hectolitic things. And it's not only for this head, for all the head, if you take all the head here, it's visible that the setting is very good. So you see here, no empty seeds and the weight is very good. So our recommendation for Bulgaria, for intensive condition, is this product. It's mid-late material, it's very good fitting in terms of in the adaptation in the farmer condition here in Bulgaria, and very good tolerance to all the diseases possible. We are in the same field. This location is coming close to the region Plevens. This is Slanovci part of Bulgaria, so it's a near plot to Sureli. I want to say what mean the R&D. So for us, it's very important to progress in this broom rape story. For Syngenta, the next step is to come with material with the perfect tolerance for the broom rape in our portfolio. So this, for example, this product from here, from behind of me, this is Ray C. If you compare it to Sureli, in Sureli you see only one shoot of the broom rape, and in many cases it's not possible to see nothing. But the next step for us is to come with a new material, with a new genetic, with a better better broom rape tolerance. This better broom rape tolerance is mean that F plus or something better than F plus. So this is the near future for us in Syngenta, to come in the portfolio with better tolerance compared with F genetic in this moment. But again, coming back to this one, is very important in the farm with big level of broom rape infestation to choose this Clearfit technology, because genetic plus herbicide is the best matching in order to control the broom rape.